Hello viewers, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? Thanks to all of you, my video and like and comment and share. Today in this video, most amazing app keyboard F1 to F12 function key in shortcut use. The basically the 1 to 12 key short and the basic emerging shortcut key in this video. This video is following and I am very interesting and keyboard and shortcut key easily and day by day and this way. This video is 1 to 12 functionings available in this key. Total and in this way the people are all people, all white people are using the key and day by day office and banker and hospital and freelancer and outsourcing and YouTube and maker and video maker and audio production maker and etc. and freelancer. Good. And in this video is the function starting my video and the request starting my video and request all of you the suggest I am request and my YouTube channel is subscribe the bell icon and other friend circle and share and like and comment please. Okay, in this video the function keys and ranks of from F1 to F12 on a computer keyboard. This key for the special function defined by the operating system or by currently running program. Okay, these keys can be used ultra or control key perform the different function 1 to 12 function in this way. This page is showing this function key many perform the different tracks and different keyboards as a some laptop, as a some desktop, as a some PC, and keyboard function key is always the same below. The uses to change the screen brightness. Okay, the first thing the F1, the first thing many usable function and easily the briefly and description and the short the way of function of the keyboard in this way. It is used to open the helpful the window almost very program. Okay, the it is used also enter the BIOS setting, the CMOS setting, the computer allow the enter BIOS setup in using different keys F2 F10 delete yes totally means the defendable value F1 the defendable value and Windows setup and menu and bar the F1 key and window bottom and the Windows setup. Okay, the Windows setup. Okay, then window is a randomly and the setup. If you press window plus F1 will be opened and Microsoft window and the support center. The as an example window plus F1. Okay, the okay is the search button and the Microsoft Word option is the Windows chain. Thus in this way, in this open the window 7, 8, 10, the window F1 the press, then show the your computer Windows. Okay, done. Then F2. F2 means in Microsoft what it is used to rename in icon, file, folder which the user select. In Microsoft Excel, F2 allows the edit the select cell in the Excel sheet. Okay, in Microsoft Word the present control F2 in the print preview window will open the ultra control F2 open the new file and document. Totally basic of the F2 means the different type of value the select the as an example rename the file, rename the file as an example the new folder, then the is a cursor right button mouse clear bug mouse bar is the cursor button in the right, then right button click and the rename name no in the shortcut why in the right the cursor is right then F2. Okay, that cursor is okay, then the rename button, okay. Then Microsoft will do control control F2. Control F2 is the PBO function, the PBO pin PBO function. Totally in the printer option is the control F2 is the PBO function, okay. Done. Then F3 means the it mostly used to open the source features for many programs, okay. In Microsoft Word, the shift and F3 is the allow the change in selected text and the uppercase and lowercase capital letter and the bringing in the world. The total is the practically an example, this is the shift F3, the totally uppercase, and again the shift 3, then totally lowercase, then again F3. The mostly important things are word by one, word and uppercase and lowercase in the specifically document, okay. Done. Then F4 means is the alter. F4 is will close the currently open Windows and Microsoft Word the Windows furthermore, and the, it is also used to shut down and the system for the that is needs the press alter for the desktop scan all the dialog in the click and OK button. The system will be shut down. Then OK, my example is the alter F4 totally is remove. Totally is the remove option. Then control F4 totally and the shutdown. The what do you want to the computer to do? The in this way the shutdown, switch user, sign out, then sleep and register. Then switching by or register, the switching the shutdown, the OK button, the OK and the sleeping. Then the go. Okay. Then F5. It mainly use the refresh button or reload the page and document window. If any press control plus F or shift F5 web browser and commonly and the refresh the website, web page, web browser, read only although and O content the page. The provide it provides user option across the find, replace, go to the mainly different. Then F5 is mainly used to refresh the or reload all the page document. That basically and the practical document in refresh the file, then right button click and refresh. No, that is the shortcut or is the refresh button, F5 refresh button. Okay, done. Then if you press the control F5 or shift F5 is a web browser. Okay, control shift F5 and the automatically or shift F5. Then automatically and shut down the automatically and replace the upper lower and uppercase and ending option or first option. Okay, done. Then the basically practical option is the control F5. The basically is the lowercase and the control F6 is the automatically lowercase and the refresh button. Okay, then if provides use the option access, find the replace, go to the dialogs in the Microsoft Word. Then in this way the Microsoft Word is the go to the replace button. Okay, the further is the slideshow option. The slideshow option is the main basically in this way the in this way the basically Microsoft Word in the Microsoft Word new and Microsoft Word PowerPoint option the slideshow. Then Microsoft Word is the open in this way. In this way the option is the new slide in this as an example in this way. Okay, done. This is the open the whole slideshow open F5 click automatically on by or slide. Okay, then again option the before option then yes option. Okay, yes option click then before the option. Then F6 it helps users to move the cursor to the address bar in the internet browser, such as Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, Google, etc. Then the example is the F6, the automatically cursor button and the new version and the new version and the new version automatically serve option, charts option. Okay, so automatically charts options will open your desktop or laptop open. In Microsoft Word, if you press the Control Shift 6, allows you to switch the between open the Word document. Use the press the Control Shift F6 totally in this way, the automatically the allows the switch between the approach. Take it. In this way, further into the laptop, I mean speaker volume sum laptop. In this way, Control Shift plus F6 in the click the press button and the automatically some laptop is the volume button speaker volume button and upper above lower case. Okay, done. Then F7, it is commonly used to check spelling and grammatical mistake document in the Microsoft program such as Microsoft Word, Outlook and Shift plus F7 allows to you check the their errors of the selected in Microsoft Word and PowerPoint. It provides users to the option in Tran and card bars browsing the Mozilla Firefox. It also use the increase and desktop speaker volume button. The totally main different value is the shift and F7 totally is the grammatical mistake. Okay, no grammatical mistake is the open the your below is the open the below. Okay, done. Then F8, the function key allows user to enter the allows and setup and menu, generally used to across the Windows shape mode. That totally is the Windows bottom and the Windows setup is the F5 or F10 is the shape bottom and setup menu. Okay, it is also used to access the Windows recovery system by some computer but may require the Windows install on CD. But the in this case in CD Outlook is the CD is the computer or laptop or desktop is this input, the F5 is the CD and install automatically done. Then F9, it is used to send and receive an email and Microsoft Outlook. It is also used to refresh document in Microsoft Word. It is help the reduce screen brightness and some laptop. In this way, it is used to send, receive an email and Outlook. In this way, the F10, okay, receive the no email, no receiver, no sending. Okay, in this way, okay, no receiver, no shutdown, no sending. Okay, then it is also used the refresh document. It is also refresh document. It is also replaced document. Okay, it is also replaced document. It is helps the search and brightness. Okay, then control, then F10. F10 means the it also you active the menu bar of an open application in Microsoft Windows. Okay, Windows 7 or Windows 8.1, Windows and 10. No problem is the F10 is the option is the my place Microsoft Word. Okay, and Shift F10 is use the open right click option in the selected was the icon plot internet link and as a show shown in the below and screenshot. Okay, in this picture, then Shift F10 in this bar option cut paste for and totally in this way copy paste in the hyperlink internet caption inside caption text button file for format in the format totally in the base is the shift or F10. Okay, in this provides the CMOS bottom it is also used the increase in brightness some laptop on a Mac OS operating system 10.3 letter in display Windows the active program. Okay, then F elements means the Ctrl plus Alt plus F11. Then suggest in the press the Ctrl plus F Ctrl plus Alt plus F11 and show the internal graphics code. Then show the your practically and control plus alt plus F11. Show the and graphical insert. The install graphics and control and the center image scale fully scan maintain a display. It is okay done. Okay. And last thing, last F12. It is used to open the save option where the save file has the different name in the Microsoft Word, Excel, and etc. etc. By pressing the Ctrl plus F10, you can open the document Word, Excel, etc. And Shift F12 use the save on Microsoft Word and like you do by the Ctrl plus S. Okay, if you press the Shift Ctrl plus Shift plus F10, you Microsoft Word the Ctrl plus option. It is use the Ctrl plus F option is the Ctrl S. Okay, save. Then Ctrl plus F12 is the automatically same option, new and document file of save. Okay, no save in cancel. Then Shift plus F12 is use the save option and the Ctrl plus save as save option. Okay, the is the basically is the another differentable parameter, but different file is save and Shift 12. Okay, okay. Then if you press the Ctrl plus Shift plus F12 in Microsoft Word is the open the file document and printing option. Ctrl plus Shift plus F12 in the Microsoft and printing option. Okay, shut down in this way. Okay, in this way, the open the printing preview window and print Ctrl P. Printing option two ways and different below. In this video is the ending. The request is the first viewers and my request in the first my YouTube channel in subscribe and other fan circle and share and like and comment, and thanks to all.